Greetings, fellow Orphans. Welcome back to Bulletstorm. This is going to be pretty much my final session of recording this game. And we are probably like three or four chapters, away from the finale. So, yeah, hold on to your trousers. We're gonna see.
Whistlers, my baby's up this ways.
What kind of clock are we running?
One that has recently been fucked in the face. We get in and shut her down soon, or
everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, reckon my crew's already dead. Dead
Speaking
on account
of
Grayson Hunt. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, Hunt.
Do I need some
snappy repartee? No smart-ass back talk.
Oh, wait. I'm creating the wrong gun. That's not the gun that I want to upgrade. My bad. Yeah, this... Everything is, like, in order. Nothing that I need to unlock specifically. I unlocked the charging even though I'm not really going to use it. Maybe in the next playthrough, who knows. Yeah, sure. Right then.
Ulysses had over 700 souls on board. Here they lie.
Give it a rest, Serrano.
These are human beings you killed, Gray. They had families, people counting on them. How much pain you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say we've both done our fair share.
But we ain't talking about me. We ain't looking at piles of dead folks I killed.
Enough!
I mean, he's got a point. Too long, so it's gonna be good, right?
Some eaten. Some mangled and toyed with. Burnouts are here.
I could use something to shoot.
Uh-huh. Killing's all you're good for.
Here we go.
Come on.
I've mapped the area. There is only one route through. Follow me.
Probably could have slid into that guy.
Awful quiet over there, Hunt. Pondering them bodies, I reckon.
About to ponder one more.
You're sneaking the fox on it. I mean, that's a nice reason for the improvement you don't really have. I think that's like maybe just slide into them. Excuse me. Why do these guys not have any visible weak points on them? I guess I need to be free. I'm going to play a little. I'm not one of these guys. That guy got sawed in half. That's not a voodoo doll, that's literally a saw blade.
This building is under terrible duress from the weight of the Ulysses.
Take our time? Maybe have a nap? You're in lead! You're setting the pace, Ishi!
What if I was in front of Ishi? Can we slide uphill? You can! Oh, that's insane. I have a feeling if you shoot these down, you can... Let me try that. Okay, no. That's not really an option, apparently. You don't think you need anything, though. Is that it? Or do you have to use the leash on these? Let me just try it quickly. Apparently not. Like, you can't really do anything with them. Unless I shoot the... Nope, they just have electricity running through them, that's all. Steady hand. Broken queen in half. Come on. Okay. Do they like jump over or something? Yeah, I thought as much.
We're almost there.
Come on, look. I'm waiting. Ooh, Serrano. I'd love to shoot you on the wise anyway. Making base on the post like that. Thank you. Back down you go. Don't want to get caught up on just one of them, so... technically wasn't a bullet slide because that guy wasn't in the air by the time I was done with him. But so, I'll take it.
Ulysses. Now what?
What are you looking at?
Hurry up!
Double time, puke nuts! Arms this way! Just past the dead bodies of these mothers and fathers that you killed.
These are from the
military. These are the fruits.
Take that final echo leash, you filter. Grab that crate and jam the door,
genius! Alright, shut up. I got it.
Come on! This shaft will get us there. Tick tock. Tick tock. You boys nervous?
Shut your fucking trap.
Oh, baby in a grumpy mood. All that guilt building up, ain't it, boy? Oh, shit, the bodies. Do something!
Watch the... Lightmust, let's go.
You getting sensitive, boy? Need Papa to give you a hug and tell you you're doing a good job?
These escape capsules. Only half were used.
Didn't exactly have a lot of time after y'all sucker-punched us.
Took down your battle liner is what we did. Dropped your prize warbird with a Class D Spectre. Oh, that's gotta sting a bit. While not all your crew managed to get to these escape capsules in time, I noticed you did. Women and children first, ain't that right?
Fire control systems not functioning.
So what are we... Oh, right. Love the song that reminds me of Doom. Even though I never really played that game. Yeah. Okay, got full ammo with that. Probably should have saved ammo there, but alright, that's fine.
I'm picking up a significant quantity of acrylonitrile in the air. Highly flammable and toxic. Hold your fire!
No guns. That's bound to end well.
Skill shots only, huh? That's gonna be interesting. That's nice.
Oh,
I kicked him in the ass and he threw it, so I'll take that as a win, I guess. Who's up there, really?
Close. Couple of floors up, and we're there.
Are we still on the...
Oh, damn. Electromagnetic pulse fields.
Ah. Intruder auto detectors activate the security protocol. Nothing I can do.
That fusion reactor is unstable. It should be possible to temporarily overload the fields.
Right. All right, okay. Let's go for it.
Ah, it looks about to shit the bed.
If it goes off, it would detonate the bomb.
You care, dick.
Oh, almost fell off.
Half dead.
Again? Alright.
Hey, slow down, partner. I take my mutant rare.
You take him out of the cover, you like
on the fire as well.
Okay. I mean, this is going to be an interesting, you know, skill shot. Kicking enemies over here. Who's hitting me? You are? Okay. That did nothing. I was hoping it would do something, but apparently nothing. Alright. Really? In the nick of time, I would say. Nah, for them to come over. Where do we have to go? In there? Okay. Defusing it.
Damn it. Now, what was that code? I'm just dicking around. Plenty good times, right?
I don't think I really need ammo or anything. I can see that.
Kill the last one. I'll kill this one.
Prepare big melees, you can improvise electric soap, that's what the... Oh, what's up there? What's your rush now?
Engine room, dead ahead!
Thank God, I am not accustomed to mission success.
Yeah, look who you're partnered up with.
Ooh, hey, damn, where you going? Defuse this fucker! Safeguarded, stupid. Takes two people. I gotta turn the key in here the moment you put in the deactivation code, or it'll trip the bomb. Now get over to it. I'll read off the code. All right.
And where am I supposed to go?
Let's go!
Oh, okay. I was looking at it before, but I couldn't tell that.
Hey! What?
Go.
Pull the lever to access the console. Enter the following code. U-R-A-D-U-M-B-T-I-T. Now, press the yellow button to confirm. Don't shut the bed yet again. You just armed the DNA bomb.
You son of a bitch!
Well, I got a flight to catch. Bottle of scotch waiting on board. Maybe I'll get a secretary to give me a mouth sucking. Good luck, fuckers.
Snap a way out of here.
I cannot. The reinforced walls are too thick to scan through.
Well, I'm guessing we're going to improvise. Let's just hope we didn't get left behind.
This is futility.
Soldier up, Ish. Still a chance. Gotta get to Serrano's jump ship. Kill him to shit and get home. Stick with me.
All right, Gray.
I wonder what happens to Trishka. Ishi, you need to move. Move, Ishi.
You have got to be telling me some kind of hilarious joke here!
It is no joke, Gray. Just the end of the line. The inevitable conclusion.
Fuck that!
Well, I guess it's an act of providence.
Looky here. Found us a nice, easy...
A steep 200-meter fall. Here!
See? Closes a door, opens a window. What'd I tell you?
Perhaps you are right. Perhaps there is always a way.
Always is. We're gonna kill that slag and get out of here.
As long as we can make it that far. You're back in the
fucking rim job, piece of shit! We're right back where we started.
The room was not on fire last time.
Okay, gotta be an out.
Perhaps this is a just end. I would rather die in peace than frantically pushing against fate.
I caused all this. If I die without setting it right, there ain't no kind of peace awaiting me.
Gray, listen.
Trishka! Deus Ex Machina! How in the hell-
What am I, some Sally Buttercup? I'm a goddamn Final Echo Squadron Commander. I caught a power line, now come on! This is falling apart.
Let's go.
Oh, right, nice.